mutation circle.
My, that's quite something, isn't it?
You know, there are some people who would see this as a good way to assassinate a VIP. In the future, you might want to rethink the way you conduct these examinations.
That's good. You clearly have nerves of steel, young man. But I'd say you still have much to learn about the world.
When did he draw his sword?